Mr. Pete, the blue shell don't want you to be in the video game like that. Cedric had put Spike into a prison cell.
Looks like we're just in time. This time, we'll get your going, Razavu. You're not a clone of Team Rocket.
Ugh, I can't believe I am back in the dungeon for nothing at all. Rayo Fantastic, do you have any ideas for me?
Well, let's change your outfit for you because you look too much from House of Mouse and Team Rocket. We changed you into the movie and changing the name to Captain Pete. You may look like Captain of the Guards, but I declared of you, from Mickey, Donald and Goofy the Three Musketeers, but we don't want those children and that stupid dog, because they're coming after you with your evil plan.
There is no time to waste, Pete. Guard up Spike's cell door while we tell the king what to do.
Thank goodness, Arnold. I'm much so busy training out with Doc Louie.
Oh, jeez. Good morning, you guys. I can't believe it's temporarily going to be the holiday for today, huh?
Hey, Mr. Narrator. Looks like you are back once again for us. This must be a great day to celebrate the holiday.
Looks like you're playing mini games from many consoles in the past.
Man, he's good at playing video games like this. He's a pro at that.
Man, this game is fun. We can probably do this for free for all.
Carlos, her room looks like it's all set for it. Doesn't her bedroom look great?
It sure is, Phoebe. We designed our rooms for all of us so that we can relax in.
How's our new home doing? This is going to be a wonderful place for our new rooms.
It's looking fantastic for our new friends to visit our new home. Man, I can't believe that my hair has lots of bats to it.
I was wondering if I could give a purple bow for you for when we celebrate our holiday.
I've even made your list for you. Check it out, kids.
Oh my gosh. We have someone new here. It's the Equestria girls. But Captain Pete is so evil that he kidnapped Spike the dragon. Looks, we gotta save him, Scooby, and we gotta save the holiday.
Well, this sounds like a job for Student's Crew. Student's Crew to the rescue. We better get ready for another adventure to save the holiday.
Well, If it isn't the little children that have a new mission, looks like we're on a mission too.
Hello children and Scooby, looks like the captain of the guards is guarding Spike's cell.
Howdy partners, looks like you're heading to the first place, and we're wondering if we can help you.
The little kids will be able to find the evil Captain Pete because he's guarding Spike's cell.
Yes we are. I'm here to help you on your mission to save Spike the Dragon.
We'll get there in no time children, but we are such a rush children and Scooby-Doo, we're on a mission to save Spike.
We'll save him from the evil captain, you're still heading to the first place, so we will follow you.
Oh no! There are ghosts around by the river, don't be such a chicken Arnold, go up there and capture the ghosts.
Oh thank goodness you've captured most of the ghosts in your Tomb of Dome. They will not come back I promise. Let's keep going shall we?
Let's see, we captured the ghosts, so we're looking around for the first place.
Oh. Who could that be, guys? Let's find out who it is.
Oh, I bet the bells are coming from Tickety Talk. A big season of Long Clock, guys. Wow. See, rain's about for you.
It is our friend Tickety Tech. Hey, Tickety. We heard your alarm bells. What's going on there?
I know you've heard my alarm bells, but looks like somebody has saxophone that Doris was talking about. We have a new member for you. Come on, I'll show you. This is Foghorn Leghorn. He came all the way from the farm and he is a big chicken.
Hey there I say, this saxophone is just what I needed to play in the band with Doris and Cahorse Band.
He's new to the group, they're children. He's gonna play the saxophone.
Foghorn Leghorn is gonna join us in the band for the first time.
You know when Hoots the Owl plays the saxophone, when Ernie must play the saxophone, when Hoots sings Put Down the Ducky.
Why don't you girls and Scooby watch the kids dance to the music while Foghorn plays the saxophone?
We all watched Dorothy and got covered in a big hat but we never got covered before, so can you get us covered by turning the size big and press the hat button on your remote?
No, I never seen this before. Now that you got us covered, I need you to press the new button, play the music button. Could you press the new button for us?
Yeah, see what happens? Could you please press the new button and see what it does? Oh my! Oh, that's the upside down button. Could you please press the right side up button, please, on your remote control? Thank you. Okay, now if you just press the new on your remote control.
Oh, but first, before you can press the new button, here's a music video for you. Check this out.
I watched mom and daddy dance around the kitchen floor. I learned all about true love when I was only 4 years old. I know what I'm looking for, I know just what I'm missing. They taught me all I need to know by dancing in the kitchen. My big brother found his sweetheart in the town where we grew up. I never thought a man so strong would ever fall in love. They come over now and then, and it just leaves me wishing. He puts his arms around her waist, and they go dancing in the kitchen. One, two, stepping on each other's feet, but they don't know they're making memories. The sound of their hearts keep them right on beat as they dance on by the smile of me. I know I'll find that girl someday. But when I do, we'll dance the night away. Tonight, and in my dreams I see myself there with my future wife. We're at the sink right after dinner, I'm cleaning up the dishes. I take her softly by the hand, and we go dancing in the kitchen. Dancing in the kitchen. Dancing in the kitchen. Dancing in the kitchen.